children, I grew up on Hawaii Island in Hilo. And if you're Hilo person, there's always reasons to drive away from Hilo over the weekend, sometimes even in the middle of the week, because it's raining and you're looking for something else. So we drive up to the volcano, sometimes we drive over to Waimea, sometimes we drive all the way over to Kona. And one of the things that you're always seeing as you drive from Hilo, whether you take the old Sound Road or you go along the Hamakua coast, is you see this mountain, this incredible mountain. And Mauna Kea for Hawaii Island people it's the reality. It's the oldest, well, it's not the oldest mountain on that island, but it is the largest, it is the most imposing, it is the one that controls all the weather. It has such a presence. And so I wasn't surprised when my friend Kilo Beamer in the 1970s, who lived in Waimea, on a house lot that looked right up at that mountain every morning, I wasn't surprised that he wrote this song. But it took me a long time to appreciate just how beautiful it is. Like that mountain. My friends and I would sometimes roam when she sleeps.